Right, the 13th of April 2018, 18 hours, 59 minutes and 41 seconds. Update, the 13th of April 2018, 19 hours, 8 minutes and 13 seconds. A Chinese art troupe is visiting North Korea to attend a cultural event in Pyongyang in a sign of a thaw in relations between the two allies following their top leaders' summit. In Beijing last month, the Chinese delegation led by Song Dao, the head of the international department at the Central Committee of the Communist Party, departed from Beijing Capital International Airport on an Air China flight at 2:30 p.m. Friday. The group consists of around 50 people, including many artists. They are scheduled to participate in the 31st of April Spring Friendship Art Festival held to mark the birth of North Korean founder Kim Il-sung, which falls on Sunday. There is a possibility that Song will meet with North Korean leader Kim Jong-un during the visit. China did not send a delegation to the previous biennial event, however, in 2014. It sent a delegation via train. It is the first time in 4 months that an Air China plane has landed in Pyongyang since Song visited the North as a special envoy of Chinese President Xi Jinping in November. A diplomatic source in Beijing said the Chinese airline temporarily suspended its service on the Beijing-Pyongyang route due to lack of demand, but added there is speculation it could restart.